Odysseus returns! Sally, get the cages ready!
Yes, sir, Mr. Market, right away!
A man-eating lion. You didn't think that it might be useful for me to know that this time the animal was actually real, you moron?
Steady on. I clearly stated that we were looking
for... You haven't clearly stated anything in all the time I've known you. That could have been a goose for all I know.
A goose? We'll hardly get them to their feet for the curtain call. Bring on the king of the beasts, on the other hand, and they feel the roar. And they, well, look about as surprised as you do. What have you done with him, if you don't mind me asking?
I killed him. He's dead.
Bloody hell! This is Ramo, boy.
Well, it was him or me. Now, pay me.
Yes, of course, of course. I have just the thing. And what a treasure it is! You're a lucky man, sir. Very lucky man. From the mines of El Dorado, as green as the rainforest, as clear as the Amazon, and as dear as all the gold in the...
Okay, boy. Let's go. Yep.
Yeah. Somebody! Stop it!